My name is Pete D'Alessandro. This is Expert Village. We're going to do a little bit more work with streamlining the computer, organizing. This is another really, really easy time-saving tool to save a lot of time if you lose data or need to back up or need to restore. I'm going to right-click on the desktop or anywhere I want to save this folder. I'm going to make a new folder here. I'll name that folder Install Files. Now what I'm going to do with install files, anything I download from the web, anything I have to pull from somewhere else to install something on my computer, whether it's the latest Internet Explorer update or Mozilla update, iTunes update, whatever it is, I now have a clean place to put that. And I can replace every iTunes I get with the newer iTunes, so I don't have 38 different files. This will save you a lot of space by not having duplicates, and this will also make it really easy to just back up this whole file on whatever you're backing up, the DVD or zip disk or whatever, and just be able to pull this back in. If you should lose data, you can reinstall all the software from your computer into this one folder. It doesn't take up a whole lot of space. It's just a bunch of install files. You can easily open them back up and start reinstalling your computer, rebuild it from the ground up if, God forbid, you should lose anything.